So in the last class, we was in this topic, that is trajectories of a body projected at with different.
Trajectories of a body, sir.
Ah, yes, that one only, right? So that only we will complete today. First, already you have given heading, no need to write again this heading part. Trajectories of a body trajectories of a body projected at with different velocities. So in this topic, what we are going to learn, when we are projecting any body above the planet surface or Earth surface, how they will move, we can say, or where they will go, or what will be their path of the trajectory. That is what we are going to learn in this topic. So let's consider Earth. So this is Earth, right? And now I am drawing some orbits around it. So which orbit for which velocity, that also I will show here only. Okay.
Okay.
1 minute. Let me draw first, then later you can draw. Wait, let me finish, then only you draw. Don't draw now, wait. Okay.
Okay.
See here how I am drawing all these paths. So for which velocity, which path is there? That is what we are going to see in this diagram. Okay.
Okay.
Sir, we should draw this.
Wait. 1 minute, wait. I will tell. Just 1 minute, wait. Okay, you can draw this now. Can you draw this now? Yes?
Yes, sir.
You can keep arrow also like this.
Sir, today do we have afternoon classes?
No.
Okay, sir. Do we have afternoon classes?
Yes, you can come to the college. Okay.
No, sir. Afternoon classes we'll have, sir, today.
Most probably no. You can ask principal sir once. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Sir, ye draw karna hai abhi hum.
Yes, you can draw now. Now see here, this is what point of projection. Can you see this? This is what point of projection. And one more path is there, that is like this, which is coming back to the earth. And in which case it will come, that also I will tell you. Okay. Earth.
Sir, the yellow and red ones, you should draw arrows only, sir.
Arrows only, yes.
Sir?
Yes. This one is there now. This is what point of projection. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Point of projection. Means from which we are projecting satellite or any body. Okay, any body or satellite. Now see, first one is white path. No, can you see this white path? It is going and then coming back, right? Then this first one, I am showing it as a number one also. Here it is number one. Okay. Then blue line is there, the circular one. That is what second number I am giving here. Then pink path. Pink path is for our third number. What is the condition for that also I will tell. Next is red. I am giving it as a four number. And next is yellow. That is five number. Okay. This is what 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are the trajectories. Trajectories means path followed by the projected body. Hai na? So first one is white one. Na? So see, first one. If phi means what ray? Velocity of projection. What is phi? Velocity of projection. If phi is less than root gr, if phi is less than root gr, body falls on the surface. Body falls on the surface of Earth. Okay. Tell me, what is root gr? Shami is there? Shami, what is root gr? Yes, can anyone tell me root gr is what? What is root gr?
Sir, orbital velocity.
रूट जी आर हमने देखा है ना, है कि नहीं? कैपिटल आर, यहाँ पे स्मॉल आर है. स्मॉल आर क्या होगा? सेंटर से लेके पूरा पॉइंट ऑफ प्रोजेक्शन तक. हाँ, नेक्स्ट वन, दैट इज सेकंड वन. सेकंड वन विद ब्लू लाइन. इफ फी इज इक्वल टू रूट जी आर, देन व्हाट हैपेंस? Body revolves in circular orbit. In circular orbit. Next is third one. Now this is elliptical orbit. You see here this pink one, can you see? This is elliptical orbit. So when this is possible, if velocity of projection is greater than root gr but less than root 2 gr, less than root 2 gr. Root 2 gr is what? Escape velocity, hai na? Then body revolves in a elliptical orbit. Body revolves in elliptical orbit. Elliptical orbit. Next, fourth one, that is red number path, you can see. If phi is equal to root 2 gr, body escape along parabolic path. Body escape along parabolic path. Hai na?
Yes, sir.
Parabolic path means something like this. Okay. Elliptical path means little bit curve like this. Understand? Okay. This is parabolic path. Little bit. This is elliptical path.
Okay.
Understood?
Next.
One minute.
Yes. No. One more point I am adding here only. You can write. No problem. This yellow number path. Now, this is V is equal to root 2 gr finished. Then in fifth point, if suppose velocity of projection is greater than root 2 gr, that is greater than escape velocity, then what happens? Body escapes along hyperbolic path, hai na? Hyperbolic path. आप देख सकते हो ज्यादा है ना, कर्व विल डिक्रीज. सही है ना? सो दिस इज व्हाट दिस डायग्राम इंडिकेट्स. व्हाट इट इंडिकेट्स, इन विच ऑर्बिट यू वांट टू रोटेट द ऑब्जेक्ट, दैट विल डिसाइड योर वेलोसिटी ऑफ प्रोजेक्शन, है ना? Or else, what will be the nature of the trajectory followed? And that depends on what? Velocity of projection. Yes.
Done, sir.
Yes. What you understood it from this diagram? Can anyone tell me? What you understood from this diagram?
All the satellites pass through one projection point.
All the satellite point. Next, any other? Regarding this velocity and that, what you understood? Velocity and path. What you understood?
It depends on the orbital velocity, sir.
Orbital velocity. Next. Can I say like this? Path of trajectory is depend on velocity of projection.
Yes, sir.
Can I say like this? Path of trajectory depends on velocity of projection.
Yes, sir.
Yes, no?
Yes, sir.
Right? Okay. Shall we go to the next page? Everyone finished?
Completed, sir.
Yes,
yes.
Sir. Done, sir.
Okay.
Done, sir.
Okay. Let's go to the next page. And now, the next topic is what? Work done. How to find work done when we are lifting or just in problem, they may ask you calculate the work done to lift a satellite from one orbit to another another orbit, like that things, right? So see here, first one I'm taking, that is work done to lift a body at rest from the surface of planet to a height h. Okay, what we are doing, I will show with the diagram. Listen now. Work done to lift a body at rest from the surface of a planet to height h. What you understood from this? Can anyone tell me? Yes, please. Can anyone tell me? Yes, you see here. Now this is a planet, right? This is a planet. Oh, yes, yes, tell me what you understood.
Sir.
Hmm.
Sir, means body is at the surface of the planet and it is at rest. We should lift it to height h, sir.
Very good. And for that process, how much work we have to do? That is what we are going to calculate. Right. Yes, no?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes?
Yes.
Huh. Understood, everyone? Very good. Yes, Shara, you understood?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Everyone understood?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So, in this topic, we are going to learn work done. Work done required to lift a body from the surface of planet which is at rest. It is not moving. To height, yet. Okay, understood. Right. Now, who will tell me initial total energy at surface? Let's write like this. At surface, we are having total energy TES. TES means what? Total energy at surface. So potential energy at surface plus kinetic energy at surface. Bolo, potential energy at surface. What is the formula? Minus
GMM by R.
Good. GMM by R. Kinetic energy, who will tell me?
GMM by 2R.
But in terms of velocity, you tell.
Sir, 1/2.
1/2, half M U square. But U is 0, na? Half M U square. U is 0. So only 0.
Sir, means half, sir. Yes, sir.
Half into 0, half R.
Sir, zero.
Okay. So, total energy at surface, what you got, Ray? Bolo. Total energy at surface is equal to minus
GMM
by R. Any doubt?
No doubt.
Okay.
No doubt, sir.
Now, when I'm lifting at height H, here also the final velocity is 0 only. We have not given. We have lifted, right? Now, at height h. Thoda sa color change kar le. Okay. Chalo phir karte hain. Ha. At height h. Now, total energy at height h is equal to potential energy at height h plus kinetic energy at height h. Now tell me, what is the potential energy at height? Yes. Bolo.
Sir, minus GMM by R.
Minus GMM by R only?
Yes.
How?
2R. Sir, minus by R plus H, sir.
H. One more time you tell.
Minus GMM by R plus H.
Very good, Ra. Super. Minus GMM by R plus H.
Sir, because it is at height now, sir. That's why.
Yes. Now, kinetic energy, what, Ray?
GMM by 2R.
Zero.
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 Here already I have written.
Yes, sir. Zero.
Now here total energy at height h is equal to minus g m m divided by r plus h. Okay, sir, understood here, right? Till here, no doubt. Yes, any doubt?
No, sir.
No.
Now, work done is nothing but what? This is work done is nothing but total energy at height h minus total energy at surface, right? So total energy at height h is what, Ray? Can you do it yourself now? Yes.
Can yes, you sir.
Do it yourself?
Yes, sir.
So what you will get? Do it yourself and find out. Can you do it?
Yes, sir.
Do it and tell me.
Sir, zero.
Zero, na?
No, sir.
Down R plus H is there. How zero? You take only magnitude, okay? If you want, you just take magnitude only. Don't keep sign. This one only magnitude you subtract, so you will get like this: g m m by r minus g m m divided by r plus h. I am just subtracting magnitude. Okay, right?
Yes, sir.
So first,
yes, sir.
What you do one thing, that is you take common g m m, understand? And then 1 by r minus 1 by r plus h. Now you do and tell me how much you are getting. Yes. Can you do it now? G
yes.
R plus h into 1 r plus h minus r divided by
r plus h.
Wow. Very good. Now this RR shall I cancel?
Yes, sir.
And then what is my final formula? Bolo. GM
into H by R into R plus H.
R into R plus H. Okay.
Yes,
understood, sir. Right.
Sir, R square plus RH likhe.
RH we can write now, sir.
R square plus RH.
You can write, but no need. You keep like this only.
Okay, sir.
If suppose we will multiply na, if we will multiply again with R, means multiply and divide with RR na, GM by R square into MHR by R plus H, you will get GMH by R plus H. You can do it that. That is very easy,
sir.
In terms of gravity.
Okay,
okay. But you
okay,
keep
yes,
it like
sir.
This.
Okay,
note down.
Okay,
note down.
Completed.
Yes, finished.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Completed, sir.
Now see, in the first case, what we have learned, Ray, just we have lifted body from surface and kept at height h. There is no revolution, है ना? There is no revolution, है कि नहीं? It is not revolving. Just we have kept in one orbit. Just at height h, not in orbit also. Yes, no? Agree with me?
Yes, sir.
Now in the second case, what we will do? We will lift the body from the surface and we will keep at height h, but this time body will rotate or revolve in one particular orbit. Then what will be the work done? That is what we are going to calculate. Shall we do that? Yes,
sir. Didn't understand, sir. Once again.
Yes, sir.
Yes, yes. Wait. First, you finish this writing part.
Completed, sir.
Done, sir. Done, done.
Now, what I told, see, in the next case, means after whatever this we have finished, in the coming case, we are going to learn this. What is that? We are going to lift a body from here. We are going to keep here. But this time, it is revolving with velocity V naught. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Got it, my point? In this case, what we yes, have sir. Done, only we kept, and here you see, V is equal to zero. Yes,
sir.
Now, in the velocity. Next case, we are lifting, okay, but with some velocity. It will revolve around this planet with some velocity. Got it, clarity?
Yes, sir, got it.
Good. Now,
sir, got it.
Now, see, what I'm doing. One minute. So this is what the second case which we are going to learn now.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, bye, sir.
We will stop here. Thank only. You. This second case we will see in the next class. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Right.
Okay, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.